crazy. I don't think he's gonna die. If he does, he does. He's not like a super unit. I just don't want to go to that tile. I can get shot by all the water stuff. That's what I did. Just too many shots. You know what? I'm gonna try this. Maybe they'll shoot that guy. Reinforcements coming. Of course. Where's that Dante town? I know it's down there somewhere. Right there. What? Okay. So we decided to build it? Well, that's not bad. Oh, come on, man. Oh, my God. The first people I attack still alive, of course. Oh, I just got a lot of production out of that, too. I got so much gold, so much faith. Yeah, I'm going to buy a unit a turn here. That's right. Them and come over here and start taking some of this out, but I don't want to get too crazily spread out. This guy doesn't have to heal, he's awesome. I'll still get shot by 1,000 things. What am I going to do with this guy? So good. Right there and just soak up hits, but I don't want to do that. Wait, this guy's got range. I thought about that. What? Boom! That's right. No, stay there. Because that's what happens if you play against the AI here. You'll see the motions just break. I want to go right there, believe me, I do. I'm not going. The promotions just stack. Before you know it, I'm gonna have logistics and everything. Probably even my cannons by the end of the game. My cannons are just ton killers, that's why I took the town promotion first. Well, yeah. It's plus 2. Board fed units and cities. I don't know, whatever. That's why that monument, I really wanted it, because you see it's 25% to the 278. So, this may not be exact, but what the heck is that monument worth? 378, excuse me, times 0.25. So it could be worth almost 100 bucks, 94.5. It'd be worth 100 bucks a turn. Yeah, I've got these nice roads. Thank you. Thank you, Oda. Thank you. Ah, jeez, I should have. Sure, well, mine it. Chill out. Well, you know what? I'm going to throw that admiral and try to land there. There's definitely a town here somewhere that I need to build up cannons and, you know, these and everything. Look at my religion down here, though. They're coming. This guy seems to get there. I'm going to take this town. This is kind of way out of whack, but I'm just going to come this way. Got this guy way out of place. Nope. Stay on the road, but I can't get in there or whatever. I should just keep pushing. Building so many units that now I feel like I can divide my army up, but we'll just do a massive push this way. But I want to clear out these towns first. But even just moving over. Oh, this guy. Also, heal up. Just chill. Okay, go over there. Just chill. I kind of still want to stay here with this guy. I might divide my navy up, and I keep building them. Genius, I know I'm about to see this. Yes. Awesome. Yeah, we'll take this, because I don't know. Every turn, I'm going to probably buy 2 troops out of this, but I can't, because I'm not going to have the gold, but I definitely want to get this army going big time. Kyoto. Then there it is. We found the shogun, finally. Yes. Yes. So this here. Since this is all roaded, and I build this harbor. That should, in theory, connect this. This is going to connect all these towns I take over. So that could be a big spike in gold when I get that. I think it's going to be. Okay, you. What are you doing? Let me just look at this town real quick. It's voted to here. That town will be connected, but these towns are connected. Yeah, right here, okay. Heal. Stop healing. Down the road. Come down, I guess. Oh, we'll automate this guy. Turn. Jeez, I'm busted up here. Your samurai, wherever that is, that's good. Samurai. kind of be good on these guys. Plan is not to get shot by him, but then I could get way more aggressive. I'll probably take cover. Just push up there and shoot right next to a town. That'd be great. Cannon. Build a lot of cannons. Lots more cannons. Lots of heavy. I want heavy cap. You can actually get to the front. Top hole, yes. Still gold. I got happiness now, but the happiness is going to get eaten alive, guaranteed. No question. Is that science? That would be good, I guess. Final answer. I built the mint here? What? Alright, cool. Circus is free. Yeah, there, these ships are coming. I got reinforcements. I'm kind of blocked. Oh, there's... No, that's a cool thing. Gotta be a town up here, so I'm gonna go take a peek. Yeah, right there. That town's gonna kind of suck. 31 strength, too. Somewhere, right? Yeah, right there. Like, that's technically in the town. That's in the town, too, so. Perfect. I'm gonna hold it on gold. I'm not gonna push the unit. Movement. Boom! One more shot, we got it. I have to take some shots inside. I got units that are healing up that can do stuff. Is this Chosakabe Town? Definitely Chosakabe Town. Got a lot on the main island. But you know, I don't want to. I got my army for that. These guys are just going to take over Coastals. Take over this as much as they can here, and then instantly go over here. Probably not the Mori right now. But at least the Shimazu. Come on, just have Colt. Good, Colt. Good, thank you. Why is there capital now? I can shoot it there. I can shoot it in two places. I'm better than nothing. But I gotta get a foothold there first. Just push, brah, push. Alright. heal. Oh no, you gotta. Saying it, but I want to divide these up. Crab town there. There's just so many though. You know what? I'm gonna still send this guy this way. You know, I could even sweep down the coast here too, but when I get more troops, I will. I am getting more troops. Armored units? Yeah, let's do it. See, he was not. He took the shot, though. That's what I wanted. He was not in that rough terrain. Is this a river? Of course it is. Somewhere. Look at this crap down here. Do you know what movement is it? I'm gonna get shot by that guy. That is a garbage town. Dumpster town. So I'm gonna get shot. Start putting a hurting on that town. Maybe I need more troops. I got this guy coming here too, don't I? Yeah, cool. There's gotta be something here. Shit. There's all the little towns in here. Come on, Shimazu. What? They definitely actively push that. That's what they're probably doing. They're probably building stuff. Still on pressure. There we go. There we go. That's perfect. Just hold out. There's gonna be a little town in there. I'm gonna be able to get it. Perfect. Color them for the neon green. This guy here, he could. There's nothing in the range of the city there, so. Just get on a hill. Anywhere is a hill. I can shoot all of this, but there's no hills. Fuck, cool. I see that bow there, but I don't care. Shoot from here. I don't know that. So we'll set up here. I can't shoot. These towns are just like perfectly defensively placed. They're trying to in that pressure. Oh, Jesus. These guys are gonna be healed up, I think, next turn. Three guys in there slamming. What? The more we fought it over
engine.
What?
So that's gonna instantly pressure this out. They got a lot more pressure with mine on there. Oh, whatever, we'll take them over for you now. Okay. Which I could, but I can't. The perfectly placed city to make this tough to get into. Yeah, it's so smart. So you take this town so I can just block, just boom. Open terrain here a little bit around Awari. Good. Just got a lot of faith though, I gotta do something with that. Sense, okay. Oh, citizens, that's right. Happiness is melting away. Oh, whatever. I can buy courthouses too. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. That was a mistake. I meant to produce a shrine. Yeah, I'm gonna buy that courthouse next turn. So now I got 19 happiness, but that is, it was 38 at one time. I lost 20 in no time. Oh, this guy's full. Not enough. Swap with that person. I just want to jump the sleep. Like another perfectly placed town. I can't attack it from anything. All right, here I can, but then I'm gonna shot by the town and destroy. So that ain't gonna happen. Pull up, yes, samurai. This town is connected via the road, right? There we go. Okay. Town will be too through these towns though, so. No, right here. It's connected through here. How do I do this? Get up soon. Come right here. I should've went. Oh, it didn't matter. Cross the river again? I guess. Come on. Come here. There we go. So this guy. So many cannons here. I just want to keep going through here. The Mori lands here. Whatever on that. Pasture. Alright, let's do this. Okay, just get on the road. I just wanna. Man, that's so many units. Just like land a bunch right there and just start going for it. I kinda need a little more, but. You know what? I think I'm gonna do that. Turns they're gonna take the rest of it. So, but I gotta get there though. Let me just look down here. I got so many troops down here now. We my Navy could take over like half of this stuff. Not more. I still need to get in there and take those other ones. I think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna. There's a general. I don't get 1,000 of them. This guy's gonna spin around here. Yeah, we're just gonna start doing it. If I get attacked by something, I get attacked by something. I'm not gonna freak out. They can just come over here and maybe start doing the Mori lands. Maybe just crazy come over here, but that's so much movement though. I don't know. We'll figure it out. We're gonna get them in the water though. I got enough units down here to do everything. Okay, let's chill out there in the room. Chill. Yeah, that's big enough. I can always buy stuff too, and I start taking crap over. Yeah, that's good. I want to get in there, believe me. They're coming up also. You can come up too. Just down the road. It's a river. Whoa! Did I abandon this guy? Oh, God. Jeff, come on, rookie mistake. I'm realizing I can spread out a lot. Let's check this out here. 95, one more, 100%. Troops is going crazy. This town here. Maybe next turn I can maybe go up there crazy and shoot that. We'll see. I don't want to lose anything there. I don't think I will. Just attack me through the freaking water? Spies. Cool. Don't know what I'm gonna do with them. Can I put them in my hometown? Where's the Mori cat? Put them in here because this is gonna be my last freaking. It's a big town too. Kogo something? Okay, Yep. Okay, and then. I can put them in the freaking. Netherlands? No. Tonal capital? See the Mori though, because to see what their technology is. It's gotta be good. Are they counter spying? I mean, maybe. That's a monument though, I don't think they. I should just build that for shits and giggles. Cannons. Horses. Lots more horses. I can get like super aggressive with them, just charge them in and get them killed on purpose, not caring. Should fall. Maybe not. Let's see. I you gotta be kidding me. I don't know. Can I hit this guy somewhere else? Okay, I got this guy.